Hi, I'm Dr. Susan Arogyasami. You can help prevent cervical cancer by scheduling the right test at the right time. The CDC recommends you have your first Pap test at 21. If you're over 30 and your results are normal, you can wait 3 years for your next Pap test. HPV tests aren't recommended for screening women under 30. For more information, ask your physician or contact us.
For more information, call our clinic today at 801-776-0880.